longer spells consistently, and when it came to batting, it helped me generate more power and perform better. And in fielding, it really made me pick up my feet and made me react and react faster, and it helped me perform consistently. Mainly, I did speed training and also with power and strength gym workouts. So also, it's very important for a cricketer mainly to follow a strength and conditioning program, because it helps you perform as well as stay injury free.